Coverage of the NBA here on 2K Sports. A happy Sunday evening to you and yours. We'll see Seattle taking on Toronto.
Ready, gentlemen? Ready?
And so off the tip, it's Toronto. All right, let's set the floor courtesy of Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. On the court for Seattle, Jason Kidd is out there with Michael Jordan. Then there's Moses Malone. And it's Durant. Here's Jordan. Now that's how to finish the break. Throwdown with force.
And that's the classic 1-2 punch right there. I mean, nice steal. And then how about the elevation, Kevin, on the finish?
And Greg, nothing spurs some quick offense like a great play defensively.
That indicates the importance of great on-the-ball defense, as was displayed right there.
And there's the foul against Seattle. Pass to Carter. Shot off the pick. The shot is off. Jordan with some nice D. And here we go with Kidd heading to the hoop. That's good. Kidd's got his first points of the game.
Well, that fast break went according to plan.
Yeah, nice job there, Greg. Recognizing the opportunity was there to push it, and then excellent execution.
Now, here is McGrady. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
I mean, he's just making the D look foolish. I mean, that was one heck of a move to get himself the space he needed to operate.
And how about the slam to finish it off? Not too shabby either.
Kevin and Greg, I tell you what, safe to say that was a good-looking play from start to finish.
And he came off that screen, and the D just didn't get over the top of it.
Yep, weren't there in time enough to challenge, Greg. And when that's the case, you can mark those up for him.
Carter kicks to Oakley. They double him with Jordan. And stolen by Jordan. To the middle. Kidd dishes to Jordan. Back to Kidd. Corner shot. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan.
And early on, they look great. They've made all four of their shots to start this game.
Jordan against Carter. Davis with a screen on Kidd. Lobs it up, and it's blocked by Kidd. They recover it, and it's Carter missing. Seattle has come out of the gates quickly. Here's Durant. A rebound by Oakley.
Not a problem when that's your first miss of the game. Strong start.
And it's blocked by Kidd. And that's out of bounds. Toronto will retain possession. Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Carter against Jordan. Carter kicks to McGrady. Buries the long-range jumper. McGrady's got 5 points so far.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game today, Clark.
Malone, left side. Outside Durant. Latrey. No good. Now Toronto takes it the other way. First quarter of play. We're about 3 minutes in. There's McGrady. Seattle grabs the miss.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
Kidd with the bucket.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Bogues against Kidd. Bogues the pass to Carter. Sinks the triple.
Good open look, and he splashes home the three.
Carter's gone 1-2 from three-point land. Kidd kicks to Malone. Great D that time from Davis.
And typically he has the touch to finish when he's in tight, but not sure on that possession.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for Seattle.
Tell you what, guys, they're showing us a lot of energy early on and racking up those fast break points.
And also defensively, they've been able to cause some turnovers tonight, and that also builds confidence and gives you momentum.
Catching up on the changes for Toronto. Willis, he checked in for Oakland. Christie comes in for McGrady. Curry's checked in for Vince Carter. And it's Brown in for Bogues. They get it back. And Willis gets it to go.
Just lazy defense on the glass there.
Well, nobody boxed out. Nobody put a body on anybody else. Things like that not only drive the coach crazy, that stuff gets under my skin.
Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. And the shot is good. Thompson's got his first bucket of the night.
And if you're the guy who has to guard him, it is never going to be an easy night for you.
Davis sets a screen. Willis up top. Here's Christie. Off target with his three. Seattle leading by four. Fast break. Here we go.
Oh.
And that one's good. Wilkins has got his first points in this one.
They've been hot here early, dropping them in left and right.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. We'll see how long they can keep it going.
Christie the pass to Davis. Brown sets a screen for Davis. Curry kicks to Willis. Passes it to Brown. Shot clock at five. Jacks up a three. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. Coleman's checked in for Seattle. There's 57 seconds left to play in the first. To the paint.
Oh, no. Nah.
Shot is off. Now Toronto takes it the other way. Curry kicks to Brown. Back to Curry from downtown. The shot's good. Brown making the play. Curry's got 6 points.
These defenders had better start closing out on those shooters.
That's two in a row, and we call that a streak.
They set the pick down low. Here's Coleman. Out to Thompson. Tries again. Count that one. Let's quickly break down the game we've seen from Seattle, guys.
And we've really seen them get out and establish a real nice rhythm offensively in this game.
Yeah, and they're finding ways to score multiple ways, playing well and sharing the ball, just operating good at the offensive end.
We've got Tracy McGrady, Bogues out there with Carter, then it's Oakley, and it's Willis in at the pivot spot manning the middle. That's the group for Toronto to start the second quarter. And both free throws good for Malone. So it's Toronto now. They trail by six. Pass to Oakley.
Hey, Kevin.
dishes it to Carter. They double him with Jordan. Out of bounds. Seattle will take possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Here is Anderson. Kicks it to Jordan. It's Durant on the wing. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Boy, oh boy, to be young again. My, oh my. Got me thinking back to my days.
Oh, yeah, right. It does make you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Well, speak for yourself, because I could never throw it down like that. But I will say, it sure looks fun, doesn't it?
Now, here is Carter. There's a screen by Willis. That drive by Carter. Clock at four. Bogues. And it's Seattle with the rebound.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Jordan dishes to Malone. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Jordan's got four assists in the game.
Just not happy with how his team is playing, and they just have been on the wrong side of this run.
Yeah, and you know what, Greg? Sometimes just the pause in the action, which is what a timeout can give you, is enough to change things around.
Toronto trails by 10. And here in the second, with about a minute and a half gone by. By 10. Here's Durant. Plays it up and banks it in. Durant's got four this quarter.
And really, it looks like he may just try to take this thing over on his own and really build that lead up.
Bogues against Kidd. And here's Bogues. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Rob. Here's Kidd. Finished off the break. And Seattle leads by 14.
Boy, I tell you what, nice little run here they're going on.
And getting to the 10 has been the key. They're getting point-blank looks time and time again.
McCready, nice pass. Went under the rack perfectly for the layup.
And that lead pass allowed him to get straight to the rim, unabated, in stride.
Malone kicks to Durant. It's Jordan on the wing. Back to Durant. Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. From down low. Outside for Jordan. It's Durant on the wing. McGrady covering. And here's Kidd from the arc. Can't get it to go. And Toronto will go the other way with it. Carter, the pass to Bogues. Screen by Oakley. Bogues kicks to McGrady. Kidd with the double. McGrady dishes to Oakley. Back to McGrady. Shot clock at six. Steps back and fires. Good. McGrady's got nine.
You know, a good job by the defender of not getting fooled by the step back, but he still got the shot to fall.
And the first time out of the game called for Seattle. And Toronto will go for a different look here. Davis has checked in for Oakley. Christie comes in for McGrady. Curry's checked in for Vince Carter. And it's Brown in for Bogues. And it's Seattle with the ball. They've led by as many as 14 points. Feeds it to Reed. Got it. Good job in the low post.
And the interior D is really starting to be exposed here. How many layups have they gotten today?
Brown outside. Inside. Pass to Christie. Jacks up a three. And it's Reed pulling it down.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
A flawless finish on the alley-oop. And Seattle leads by 14.
Looky here, how about that one? That play, take that play and put it in the alley-oop textbook for future reference.
Perfectly done. He put it on a platter for him. Gosh, that was neat.
And guys, how about the touch there on the finish. Really just flawless.
Toronto with the ball after the basket by Seattle. Christie can't make it. Here's Seattle. They're on a 14-4 run. And count it. 2 points with a chance for one more at the free throw line.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
And that's keyed this run. Passing it with purpose. The D hasn't been able to keep up.
Coleman checked in for Seattle. It's Curry with the drive. And again, Toronto no luck.
With the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be. Firmly in control of this game.
And no doubt about it, rebounding is an effort stat, folks. They've been more determined than their opponent thus far.
Now here's Curry, and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. It's his first trip to the line. The first free throw is good. Bradley's checked in for Seattle. Irving comes in for Thompson. Good on both. Seattle leading by 14. They set the pick. Now the dish to Wilkins. The feed to Bradley. From 12 feet out, Toronto grabs the miss. Here's Christie. The shot's good. Brown making the play.
They've slowed down casting those triples here in the second.
And Clark, I'd like to see them go back outside. They've been shooting well from the perimeter.
And it's Seattle with the ball. Here's Bradley. Pops loose off the pick and hammers it home.
Taking it to the rack with power right there.
And hammering down with the two-handed slam.
Just piling on the lead with the dunk like that.
For Toronto, they have been perfect at the line so far, albeit just 2 for 2. And he makes the first. And Seattle making a change here. And so he makes both from the line.
You know, even though they're behind, I love the job they've been doing getting to the free throw line.
We always like it when you're aggressive and not settling.
And Anderson slams it in.
And, folks, he does more than just put 2 points onto their lead. He does it with a little bit of flair.
He sure does. You're right. It's a dazzling move to the bucket for him.
I tell you what, he may not be the biggest man in the league, guys, but he more than makes up for that lack of size with amazing aerial skills.
And the first half is now in the books. Seattle leads by 14. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow, right here on 2K Sports. It's been a one-sided affair so far through the first two quarters, but there's plenty of time to mount a comeback. Nice game. Great performance by Tracy McGrady.
Yeah, he's played just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense, and also terrific shot selection.
Greg, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient as an offensive player. Fully on display there with him.
Here's Kidd, checking out the group for Stan Van Gundy to start the second half. They've got Jason Kidd. He's out there with Michael Jordan. Malone is out there with Durant. Pettit. No good on the three.
Kevin, just enough presence to bother that three-point attempt there.
Yeah, but for a guy that shoots it as well as he does, I'd say that is an easy look.
Now here is Carter. Gets to the corner and buries it.
Durant just jumped over Maxi Bell.
Straight in the building to the fucking road of him. Carter's got the first points of the second half up on the board for Toronto. Seattle leading by 12. 14 feet away, and he gets it to go.
I mean, if you're looking to get back into this game, you have to get tougher defensively.
Down low. Soft touch off the glass. Carter's got 4 points this quarter.
Nice move and finish. I think the halftime break really gave him a second win.
Jordan, the pass to Malone. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. And the first one at the line is good. Moses Malone taking two shots. Both good from the line that time. And with a little over a minute gone, the second half is underway. Davis sets a screen. Carter against Jordan. Here's Davis. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. And he's got his first chance at the line here. And that one falls for Davis. Seattle leading by 11. Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. Here's Malone. Misses off the left iron. Malone's gone 1-of-4 from the field. Carter against Kidd. McGrady outside. It's blocked, but they get it back. Back to Carter. Second chance shot. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Bowles. And it's out of bounds. And they say it was last touched by Durant. And Seattle making a change here. Thompson's checked in. Toronto calls timeout.
You can't be pleased with all these easy looks they continue to give up there in the paint.
No, I'm sure he's not, Greg. I mean, their defense is showing a lot of holes, especially down low. That's unacceptable.
Kidd kicks to Malone. Thompson for 3. And it's Toronto with the rebound.
And they're 1-of-4 here to start the second half.
Bogues with it. Picked up by Malone. Bogues dishes to McGrady. And he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down. McGrady's got it back down to within single digits for Toronto. Kidd kicks to Thompson. It's Durant on the wing. Here's Pettit. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket. He's got 10.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. And once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back in.
Now here's Bowles. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. McGrady.
It's been a nice game for McGrady. He has 11 points, and from long range, he's hit 1 3-pointer.
And when it's all said and done, I got a sneaky suspicion he's going to have a few more.
First trip to the line for him here.
Trace McGrady. Taking two shots.
First one falls for him. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Seattle leading by 9. Archibald. Bogues defending. There's the pass to Malone. Here's Reed. And he gets the friendly spin, and that one drops.
And that's his go-to move right there in the low post.
And here's Toronto. Carter outside.
Shoot them threes.
Goes, jamming that one home.
You know, sort of surprising he goes for a slam that difficult. Watch out for Tony while they're trailing.
Yeah, but still, you know what? A magnificent move to the rim.
I tell you what, guys, I don't care what the score is. That's the play we're going to remember when this game is over.
And here we go with Thompson running it up the court. He had a nice open look right there. He's got 5.
And they've looked terrific in transition today. That's had a lot to do with their success.
Well, it certainly has. I mean, they've done a really good job recognizing anytime they've had the numbers advantage, and then they've taken advantage. We've seen it time and time again here. Kevin, he's been a bright spot in what's otherwise been a little bit of a struggle for this team.
Down low. Here's Malone. And, yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. Malone's got 8 points. Toronto trails by 12. Bogues kicks to McGrady. Carter left side. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. 14 points for Vince Carter.
Yeah, I think he just sees some things that can be improved and wants to get everybody back on the same page.
And usually that, to me, is a good use of the timeout. I mean, if there's something that he's noticed that can give his team a lift, I think he's got to try to take advantage of that.
Here's what Toronto's going with right now. Willis, he checked in for Davis. Curry comes in for McGrady. Christie, he's checked in for Vince Carter. And it's Brown in for Bogues. Outside Irving. Lock at six. A steal.
The fuck, where was my spin?
Christie against Wilkins. Curry with it. He's got 8. Here's the screen. 5 to shoot. Front pass the arc. Shot is off. Seattle goes the other way with it. At one point, they led by 16. Passes it to Coleman. Tries to save it.
And with the time left, they still can go 2-for-1.
Boy, they've got to do it fast. They must hurry from here.
For Toronto, they have made the most out of their opportunities at the line. They have yet to miss in 7 attempts.
Boy, a perfect half at the free throw line for them. That'll help their comeback effort for real.
And, Clark, those free throws need to continue if they're going to get back in this game.
He has such terrific form and consistency on his free throw. Beautiful to watch.
Now here's Anderson. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot 2.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throws.
For Seattle, they have shot 6 or 7 at the line. First one falls for him. That one falls, so he hits both of them.
Impeccable from the line since halftime.
No misses yet. You can't do much better than that, guys.
Here's Brown. There's a screen by Willis. Brown, the pass to Curry. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. Shots continuing. The fourth quarter just moments away now as we welcome you back. Toronto trails by 9. Tracy McGrady is out there with Willis. Then it's Bogues. And there's Davis. And it's Carter in at the 2. So that's the 5 in the game for Toronto. Now here is Carter. 9 feet out. And it's Davis missing. And now running up the court. Kidd pushing it up. Offensive rebound. Outside for Jordan. Tries yet again. And he overshot that one. Missing.
And listen, sometimes even the best of us are going to miss the easiest of opportunities.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him 2 chances at the free throw line here.
Wow. Wow. He got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Blatant contact. Straightforward call. Simple.
That one misses. Seattle leading by 8. To the inside. He feeds it to Durant. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a 3-point play.
Now that's where you like your shots to come from.
Let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Seattle.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque, a thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
And also, how about the points they've gotten in transition or on the fast break tonight? That's been a huge factor as well.
That drive by Carter, and good on the basket. Hook it.
You know, he was a non-factor in that first half, but now he's making up for lost time.
Here's Kidd. A shot, no good. And shit. Toronto will go the other way with it. Now, Bogues. Pass to Willis. He kicks to McGrady. Malone comes with the double team. Dishes it to Bogues. Clock at 4. Fires from 18. And right through it goes.
Wow, he was just wide open there. That's way too easy.
Durant attacking. That's out of bounds. Seattle will retain possession. To the left side wing. They set the pick. It's stolen by Davis.
Oh, fucking hell.
Bogues against Durant. Bogues dishes to McGrady. Kicks it to Carter. Lock at 6. Hits the front of the rim and out. Seattle leading by 7. Some nice ball movement here by Seattle. Durant kicks to Jordan. Malone against Davis. Durant the pass to Malone. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Kidd against Bogues. He dishes it to Davis. Here's Carter, and he slams it down right on top of Kevin Durant.
Forget about going for the long-range bomb to cut into that lead. Just take it to the hoop, my friend.
Oh,
take it to the hoop.
And how... Oh, Clark, brilliant throwdown.
Just exerting his authority on that play.
A moment to check in with Doris Burke. Doris?
Over that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Stan Van Gundy said to the team. He said, we are this close to finishing them off, but the job is not done yet, and I don't want to see any let-up out there. We'll see how well his point got across, guys.
Bogues against Kidd. Bogues dishes to Carter. Davis sets a screen. Back to Bogues. That one falls, coming off Carter's feet.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
Everybody on the same page, completely in sync. Tremendous communication and awareness.
Durant wide open, he fires. And another basket for Seattle. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Carter drives in. Field goal number 9. He's 9 of 12 with that basket.
8 of the last 10 points at that end of the court have been scored on very high percentage shots in the paint.
And really, there is no resistance defensively right now. It is just far too easy.
Now here's Kidd. Here's Pettit. And it's Toronto with the rebound. Carter's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Here's Bowles. Somehow ignores the tight.
You're fucking kidding me.
Now just a 3-point Seattle lead.
Oh, Muggsy Bogues. No, Muggsy Bogues just fucking hit a layup with fucking Kevin Durant all over him. Like, just ran straight at him and bang.
From 6 feet, and Malone.
What the fuck? Now those animations where they sort of bounce off him and they still get the shot off. And Muggsy did it on KD. Only a minute ago he ran into the lane and did a spin lane too. It's like, what the fuck, man? It's Muggsy Bogues. Yeah, he's on here. He's coming out. He hasn't done anything.
That
nah. Oh, shit. the shot is good. Getting carved up by Vince Carter and Tracy McGrady. No resistance on the inside. That's their fifth
consecutive make in the paint. And Greg, those looks they're allowing are almost automatic.
No good from Durant. Oh, what? Oh, no. Toronto. They're on a 14-6 run. Bogues kicks to Carter.
105 left in the fourth quarter of this one.
Fuck, man.
It's rebounded by Durant.
Oh.
And it's Seattle with the ball. 3-point lead. Always going up for the alley-oop here.
What a beautiful pass to set that one up.
The pass might have been pretty, but the finish, I thought, Clark, angry.
That's a heck of a combination. Pretty pass and an angry punch.
And that's what makes the alley-oop such a terrific play when you're able to execute.
Toronto has possession. Here's Carter. It's hauled in by Malone. And now here's Durant, the fast break opportunity. Kid, good.
Really just continuing to increase the lead. This one should be easy for the rest of the way.
Yeah, and you know, Greg, at this late stage, a lead like that has a team really feeling quite good about itself, and deservedly so.
Oakley misses.
That's really too easy a chance to miss, guys. He needs to be more aggressive and focused on his finishes.
Malone passes to Kidd for three, Durant, and another three for Seattle.
Terrific run to seal the deal.
Yeah, and now let's just keep an eye on how much longer they keep the foot on the accelerator.
Toronto calls timeout. They're behind by 10. 20 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, what's your take?
Yeah, they can call all the timeouts they want, but really, I don't think it matters at this point.
Yeah, I'm ready to go home just like the players are. There's nothing they can do to salvage this one right now. Let's go. Get out of here. Game done.
You summed it up.
I was going to say, yeah, I don't think we need to comment after that.
Adios.
I tell you what, you got to love his aggressiveness finishing inside like that.
Well, his leaping ability, Clark, gives him a great advantage.
And that's why they look to get him the ball around the rim. It's either a dunk or free throws every time.
So no problem for Seattle as they get the win. And in the win, a comfortable win in what was, I think, gee, a pretty hostile environment.
It really was. You know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems with that tonight.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. This is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching as we end with the Jordan Player of the Game.
Fucking Tracy McGrady or Vince Carter from that player pack. Watch me pull fucking Muggsy Bogues.